Hey YouTubers, I stopped at a place called Humboldt Lagoons. And right now I am contemplating on taking a bath here. I'm looking at the water to see how good it looks. Looks pretty damn good. See how cold it feels. Yeah, that's pretty cold. Hose faucet and fill up some buckets. Look at Valentine. She's like, dang me, well, yeah, god dang it. Let's go over here. This place is closed. This was like a welcome center. Probably a little shop or something, too. Let's go see what's over here. If I could just find a hose faucet. It's gotta be a hose faucet, right? It's gonna be turn off the water. They got a bear trash can. We got bears around here. Park notice. In effort to protect the public health and safety as the state responds to COVID-19, this park has temporarily closed the visitor center. Pretty much how it goes. Breakfast, I guess.